So what makes eagle the king of the sky? Because they fly high. You can achieve anything which you can convince yourself that you can achieve. Focus on the sky and you will fly. Think big. Thinking small is an insult to the gift of creativity given to every individual. Every individual is unique. Second quality of the eagle is they fly alone. Why they fly alone? Because good companions are like fragrance which multiply, and bad companions are like virus which also multiply. Weak people waste their time, strong people invest their time. The darkest hours of life can be enlightened only by self-sufficiency. They have long vision. Plan for the future. People without vision are like the lost ship in the middle of an ocean. One thing that determines the quality of an individual is his vision. The bigger the vision, the bigger the person is. The next quality of the eagle is they are focused. They never lose focus from their target, no matter how far they are. The wise soul knows how to avoid what is unhealthy and unworthy. Like the eagle, they avoid what is unhealthy. Focus requires patience, perseverance, and endurance. The next quality the eagle has, they loves the difficulties, they loves the storm, because the storm helps them to fly higher. So strong people, what they do? Strong people loves challenges because it helps them to improve. It helps them to exceed new boundaries. The eagle doesn't eat the dead. They don't like what is unworthy. Strong people understand that success is earned. You have to work for the success. There is only one road to success, which is hard work, with a long bridge called patience. Thank you. Hope you like the video. Don't forget to subscribe and share.